61, a day closer to my goal.
Grandma. Sure. Then. Four.
2. Five more. Four. Five. Two. So, this is a video log of me doing push-ups. And it's just simply that. And it gives me a forum to kind of talk and share my thoughts of everything along the way. You know, yesterday I saw pictures from where I started this. And it was a deep hole that I had to dig myself out of. But I did, you know, I worked hard. Every day, doing this sort of thing. And, you know, I don't feel I need to do this, but I want to do this because I know how I feel afterwards. You know, I don't want to do it necessarily every day. When I wake up, I sit there and go, it's cold, it's raining. You know, I'm human. But I know in the end, I'll feel better and I'll have a more productive, happier day. You know, it's helped me so much with my mental state. You know, I had a very successful life before my fall. But the true value of a man really is not measured in dollars and cents. It's measured in self-worth and self-confidence. And I wouldn't have bought that crap before. I really wouldn't have. But I know it now. You know, I sit here, I talk to people, and, you know, they say, oh, I know you're frustrated with things getting your life back together. I'm not. I'm happy with where I am today. And that's really all that matters. Like, I'm happy with where I am today. I'm happy with who I am today. That makes all the difference in the world. All right, I feel like I'm rambling, but I just wanted to add those points to this and know, you know, I'd be doing this with the cameras, without them, it doesn't really matter. This is something that helps me mentally and physically, you know, gives me confidence, gives me the ability to, you know, just have a more mental fortitude, just to know I can break through adversity, you know, it will make me stronger, and it has. Blah, 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 blah.